Run when you can, walk if you have to, crawl if you must, just never give up. Good morning everyone. I, Harmeet Sharma,
and I, Purnima Sharma,
heartily welcome you all to our Virtual Sports Day 2020 event. Virtual Sports Day is an opportunity to take on a series of physical activities, challenges, and portray a feeling of competition in yourself and in your team. We, as teachers, want to make sure that during this pandemic of COVID-19, our little kids do not miss out on any field, be it academics or sports. A lot of this idea is based on trust and a positive presupposition that we all will treat these events seriously. We request the parents and teachers to handle this with a feeling of joy and sportsmanship. As elders, we should not dwell in the winning and losing aspect of sports. Instead, initiate students to participate more in gaining experience and attaining a better sense of sportsman spirit.
Sports are a crucial part of a student's growth and development. It helps in the development of mental health and physical fitness. Participation in school sports enhances confidence, mental alertness, and self-esteem. Sports are important in schools as it helps to teach various skills like leadership, patience, team efforts, and social skills. You may miss many shots, you may lose game, but just play, have fun and enjoy the game, because as the famous saying goes, it's not the will to win that matters. Everyone has that. It is the will to prepare to win that matters. Thank you.
To my party people in the club.